Hello, so this is our channel update as of June 30, 2021. And to begin, thank you to my 158 subscribers as our recording time. Okay, so again, kung baguhan ka dito, the easiest way to navigate the channel is to go to the playlist tab para makita mo yung compiled resources namin para sa'yo, yung mga available topics na meron tayo dito sa channel. Okay, so for the update, so ayun, natutuloy na mga hindi natuloy. We have English for Business, new series natin. And then we have SBA, yung remaining topics. Tapos magkoconduct din tayo ng book giveaway. I'm not sure kung ilang books, probably one. Definitely sure yon. Maybe two or three more, depending on, you know, the conditions. Okay. And then later on, much later, nakalinya pa lang nagagawin. New subject, so financial accounting, part 2. Mauna yung part 2 kasi yun yung ituturo ko na subject next semester, probably. Okay? Kasi last year, yun yung mga subjects na na-handle ko kasama ng investment and portfolio management. Okay? Saka management accounting na din since, you know, I reviewed for the CMA exam. So, yung mga, you know, na-refresh sa utak ko during the review. May share ko na rin agad sa inyo. So, we also do management accounting. Okay? Tapos, for financial accounting part 1, siguro a bit later, after nitong tatlong to, mga nauna. Okay, and then, of course, we'll continue with Bible in 1 year. Ang haba ng backlog ko, June 15 yung last. And then, we have continuation, reality, and business. Ito yung mga series na i-revive natin in the coming month. Okay, or months. Okay, and then we also have scam or not. So, ayun lang, yun yung mga currently ay naisip natin na gawin for the channel. Okay? And also, I'm doing other projects din. Tapos, itatry natin kung ano mga mangyayari. And I will be sharing the learning or, you know, whatever I learn or experience with you dito sa channel. Probably under ng reality in business na series natin. Okay? So, that's it for this one. Thanks and bye!